Influencer and media personality Kifilo Mabote announced the passing of her mother on the 30th of December last year and named that day the saddest of her life. And unfortunately, grief is timeless. Just 6 months after her mother passed, she only got to grieve her mother now, and it hit hard when she found her mother's ID book together with hers in an old bag. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. This is what she said. Days are not the same. They say grief is an ongoing process. I just never thought it would hit like this months after my mother's passing. I miss her so much these days. I found those old IDs of her and mine in an old bag of hers. She used to put our certificates, ID copies, and old photos. She was a very organized woman. Apologies for being quiet, but I need time out from social media for a bit. I acted strong whilst I was dying inside from sadness because of how much I miss her. There is a lot happening in my life which needs my devout attention. Our memories keep me going. Always love you, Mom. At T-Squad, even with a lot happening in her life, Kaspanyo First managed to surprise her with a pair of the Family Tree times drip shoe, and she was all smiling. Wishing you well in this time of grief. Allow your soul to heal and remember that she contributed in making you the beautiful woman that you are. And would love continue seeing you flourish and happy. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.